You're too late. First full moon. She's dead and hell's gonna walk the earth.
Hell already is walking the earth.
Nicolas Cage plays a guy named Milton whose daughter is brutally murdered and he comes back from hell.
And he figured out a way to get out. You can't do that. There's an accountability of once you're there, you gotta stay.
The character is deliciously bad.
By virtue of that, the people who run that particular bureaucracy want him back.
I'm looking for someone. 6'1", driving a 69 Charger.
Who are you?
I'm the accountant.
It's supposed to mean something to me?
It will if I add you to the books.
But it doesn't matter who gets in his way, who he has to use, abuse, he's going to get revenge and redemption.
They killed my daughter and took her baby.
This child will open the door to a new world order.
That baby girl's all I got.
To accomplish what he needs to accomplish, he ends up joining forces with this beautiful young lady who reminds him of his daughter.
I'm Milton.
Well, Milton, if you try and kill me and dump me in the woods, I might cut your nuts off.
Yes, ma'am.
Piper is a small-town diner waitress with a bad attitude, a bad mouth, and a heart of gold.
It's a scary combination.
They together race against the clock and pursue the murderers of Milton's daughter, all in a 69 Charger and at times a 70 Chevelle, so it gets pretty good.
We're in for something with a lot of adrenaline and comedy. My hope is that people can't help but laugh.
Give me one good reason I shouldn't shoot you in the face.
I'm driving.
This is a first to do a movie that hails from like the old Charles Bronson action movies from the 70s, but in 3D.
We designed it and conceived it to be a 3D film because we'd never seen it before. We'd never seen anybody do it.
It's all about the experience for the audience, to put them in the seats.
I'm a muscle car guy, and to see that in 3D, it's like, wow.
I really appreciate the beauty of the curves of the car.
I'm a car girl. I love hot rods, and I can't get enough of it.
Listen, people go, hey, can I see your son? Do you have a picture? Is it on your phone? I said, no, but my 70 Roadrunner is.
I drive a Honda.
And cut.
There's the 3D that's all about gimmick, and there's the 3D that's voyeuristic, and we wanted to do both.
I just want to play with this. I was like a kid in a candy store trying to find new ways of moving, and I do tend to kick a lot in the movie.
In a weird way, when you're punching into the lens, or when you're spitting blood into the audience in the fourth row, or when you're backing your 69 Charger into the camera, you feel like an active participant in the audience.
It's really thrilling. We wrote it to be a roller coaster.
You go up the hills, you come down, you get the long, fast straightaways.
But most importantly, it was to make it fun. We wanted you to sit back and put your lap bar down and just have a great roller coaster.
I need you, but I won't lie to you. This is going to be rough.
I'm with you until the end.
This is definitely for the midnight audience. And I enjoy making movies for the midnight crowd.
Anyone not trying to kill you?
I need to reload. You drive.